guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I have one of my favorite collections, one of the Ultra Melted Hairline Collection wigs, and this one is called Briellen, and I have her in the color DR Chocolate Cream. Guys, when I saw this, I was like, oh my god, it looks like it's gonna be a tangled mess. It looks like it's gonna like really, you know, just snag and tangle, and it's gonna be big and poof. Poofy. I was just looking at this at the texture on the stock card. Now it doesn't look like that on the stock card. On the stock card it looks neat, and it's actually giving me Janet Collection Gabriella vibes based on the texture and the style and everything like that. But I just thought that it would have been bigger, but I was dead wrong. This is all the hair to the front, and it's not as big, not as poofy, not as tangly as I thought it would have been. No, this is beautiful hair. Okay, I finger combed it. I didn't go in with like a brush or an actual comb. I just used my fingers, but it was very soft, very very soft. I was able to run my fingers through the entire thing, like from root to tip, very easy. And usually when you have these wigs, you have to start from the tip and kind of like work your way through because it's tangling. This one, no, I just went from root to tip, and it was amazing. Like I was my mind was blown, okay, because of how soft it was. Usually when they look like that, it's not that soft. So I'm really excited about how soft it is. Also, I'm excited because, of course, this is a natural frontal effect hairline. Love that. So you have about an inch or a half an inch of lace up front that you can pre-pluck and stuff like that. It's already pre-plucked, but you could pre-pluck it some more if you want to. If you decide to glue this down and pull it back, it would look natural. It's giving you a frontal effect without having an actual frontal. So this is a center part wig, and the parting space was clear enough straight out the box. All I had to do was just add some powder to it, and I did go in with some heat because it is heat safe up to 400 degrees. So I went in with some heat, flattened up, you know, the parting space a little bit, but like I said, for the most part it's clear enough straight out the box. It came with baby hairs, so I laid that down. The lace is also an HD transparent lace wig, so I went in with my lace tint spray up front and just tinted the lace a little bit so it blends in a little bit better. But guys, like I said, I really love the whole construction and everything like that, and I'm absolutely in love with this style. It's so gorgeous. Even the color, like I'm feeling this color, it's looking so pretty. But guys, let me know what you think about it in the comment section down below. But in terms of the rest of the cap, you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps, and it's a regular cap construction. So it's not a stretchable mesh net or anything like that, just a regular cap construction. I would still say it's about medium to large in cap size because it fits pretty comfortable, and yeah, I have no issues there. I was able to adjust it and everything like that. But guys, this is pretty much it. It comes in a lot of pretty colors. It comes in cinnamon wine, chocolate swirl if you're into this. It comes in golden amber as well, and tiramisu. It also comes in 1, 1B, and I think number 2. That's it? Let me see. Yeah, 1, 1B, and number 2. But guys, let me know what you think about this in the comment section down below. If you guys would like me to give this away in the Thursday morning live, let me know as well, okay? And I'll definitely do that. But thank you so much for watching. Guys, look at the layers. It's layered. Like, look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful hair. Like I said, this is everything to the front, so it's not too much at all. And once you pull on it like this, you can tell like it's not even that big at all. So it's really pretty. I wish I was able to glue it down. I have to hide the corners because I'm not able to glue it down. So it's kind of like, you know, obviously lifting up. So I'm kind of hiding it. But anyway, guys, like I said, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Types. And I'll see you guys pretty soon. Bye.